Former Razorback defensive lineman Colin Clay is now headed to Oklahoma State. Clay made the announcement on Twitter this afternoon. A four-star out of Oklahoma City, Clay played in 11 games this season, had 17 tackles. He entered the transfer portal after Sam Pittman was hired. And if you